What's going on? What the? No. What is happening?
Welcome to the Bliss.
Oh, crap. Oh, no, no, no.
I know you've heard stories about me. That I'm a liar. A manipulator. That I poison people's minds. But let me tell you a different story. A true story. Once was a young woman who had been ostracized by her community, bullied by friends, abused by her family. She took to a needle for help. She was all alone. She wanted to die.
Why are you doing this?
He gave her hope and confidence. The father showed her how special she was. She was full of love and life. He gave her a new family, one that accepted her just as she was. The young woman no longer wished to die. She had been given purpose.
What is you doing? Whoa, my God.
One day, the father brought her here. He asked if she had faith in him. He asked if she would be willing to die for him. The young woman who very much wished to live was scared. Eden is clear to those who have faith.
Uh-oh.
Walk the path.
Where am I now? I swear to God. Oh, you
go.
I'm not gonna jump. I don't want to jump.
Let your faith be your guide. Leap. Accept the word of the Father into your heart.
Last time I remembered, Jesus said, don't do this. Because in a story, the devil tried to tempt him to trust his faith in God. Jump, and Jesus said no, so I'm not gonna do it either. Fine, whatever.
I will give you purpose.
Jesus, why would you? Oh my dad. Oh crap, get up. You have to get up. Mike out. Come on. Oh my. If these people actually jumped.
Do you feel different? Do you feel alive?
No, I'm definitely alive.
Always the scariest, but we all have faith in you. Follow the pilgrimage. Walk the path.
And you were just watching? Okay, well, don't know how I did this. This works. It's like a dream. Everything moving fast, but you moving slow.
Please.
Okay, yeah. The game's broken.
That trooper's gonna pounce!
Oh, fudge. Jesus. Come on now. Oh, watch out. Oh, yeah, we gotta take cover. Roof, 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 roof. It's okay. I'll have a Hablooski. Get inside. Kaboom! Yes! Alright. Crap. Oh my god. Again. Oh, come on. Last shot. Come on. Yeah! Whoa! Oh, yeah. We got it. So peaceful. Yeah. Good job, T'Challa.
Eyes. There will be no more death or mourning or crying or pain. For I know the place. plans that I had made for you, declared the Lord. Plans to prosper you, not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future. I don't claim to know God's plans, but I know a good thing when I see it. Getting quite a reputation, Deputy. You're the first good thing to happen to this valley in a long time.
Thank you so much.
Are you trying to break your neck?
It seemed like a good idea at the time.
I got you.
Shit. It's you. Sorry, didn't realize. All you've done, might as well add Mover to the list, huh?
Up at Eden's Gate confiscated all of this.
Hell, what kind of fair grave would I be if I didn't have a hidden stash? Learn from the best.
Town. It's been through a lot, Deputy. We owe you thanks.
I know you're looking for your people. But the truth is, you ain't the only one who need help. Pastor and I can only do so much.
If you could see about lending a hand, be sure to return the favor.
Alright. Seems fair enough. I say yes. To the rebellion.
Ooh. Barry will get you squared away.
Man, that stuff's strong, man.
When you get the chance, come by the church. I'll be there.
I've had enough of preaching and all this church stuff. I think I'm good for. Oh my God!
You showed up just in time. You got some balls rolling into town like that. Most folk take one look at Eden's Gate and turn the other way. The ones that don't get taught a hard lesson. My dad was one of the first to stand up to him. Anytime the Peggies showed up looking for trouble, Dad would hop in his big rig and chase him out of town. He loved that truck. Called it the Widowmaker. And those fuckers stole it from him a week before he passed. Shit, you really want to piss off the cult? Get the Widowmaker back. Show the cult we're not just gonna roll over. And give the folks here something to cheer about.
That seems fair.
Up under guard at a grain elevator east of here. But I think you're just the person for the job.
Thank you. I got this. Oh, Jesus. Haha! Why don't you watch where you're going? Holy. What? Oh! You can't just turn that truck around like that! Oh God! Oh Jesus! No. Ah! Oh my.
Need your help.
Freaking, what the? Jesus. Gotta calm down.
Deputy, help!
He stuttered. Come on, man, you're good. Alright, relax. We got this. We're gonna freaking take over this pumpkin patch. Surprise! Ow! Oh, yeah, there's no way we're getting out of this. Oh, T'Challa! Coming in clutch. Alright, Jesus. Oh, no. Oh! Oh, God, I'm gonna... T'Challa! Come on. T'Challa, I can hear you burning. Alright, this time, T'Challa, we're gonna do better, alright? We're gonna do it better than anyone has ever done this mission in the entire world. And you should stay away from us. Once we do this, they're gonna know not to mess with us, T'Challa. Open this gate. Can you climb over it? Can't climb over it. Oh god. Gotta go around. Oh, this way. This way, T'Challa. Come on. Dude, we got this. We got this. We got this. Do not. Ah! Oh! No! Oh, come on! T'Challa? Yes! Let's go, brother! What? T'Challa, I hope you come in clutch again. Oh, nope, he died. Let's tag him. A more careful approach this time, T'Challa. I see them. Alright, let's go. First, get rid of this dumb music. Die! Oh, we need firepower. Die! Found the key. Alright, let's go. Wrong door. Oh my god. What? Yo, that's like cool. Alright, let's go. Where you going? Oh, he's got guns? Die! T'Challa, we are living the life. this. Get him. I think you're my best friend. Go!
Thanks again, Deputy.
Thank you so much as well. That is awesome. Well, I'm gonna leave this video here because I've been recording for a while now. So, I'm gonna end it now.
Oh.
Belongs to us. Belongs to us. Belongs to us.
They will be found, then they will be punished.
No, we won't. No, we won't.
This is the will of the Father.
No, it's not. Alright. Well, I'll see you later, people. What the?
He's ours.
Take my cheeseburger, motherfucker.
Don't take the cheeseburger out.
Help me. What are you doing?
Okay, I'm coming. Jesus Christ, dude. I got you guys.
My dog just got destroyed.